Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question is, consider function f from R to R, where R is the set of real numbers given by fx is equal to 4x plus 3. Show that f is invertible. Find the inverse of f. First of all, let us understand that a function f from x to y is said to be invertible if there exists a function g from y to x such that g of f is equal to ix, that is the identity function on x, and f of g is equal to iy, that is the identity function on y. Then function g is called the inverse of f and is denoted by f inverse. So we can write this is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given function f from R to R. Given by fx is equal to 4x plus 3. Let us consider any arbitrary element y in range f. Then y must be equal to fx. For some x in domain R, now y is equal to fx, we can write y is equal to 4x plus 3. We know fx is equal to 4x plus 3, so we can write y is equal to 4x plus 3. This implies 4x is equal to y minus 3. This further implies x is equal to y minus 3 upon 4. Now this gives the function g. From R to R, given by gy equal to y minus 3 upon 4. Now let us find out g of fx. G of fx is equal to g of fx. We know fx is equal to 4x plus 3, so we get g of 4x plus 3. Now this is further equal to 4x plus 3 minus 3 upon 4. We know gy is equal to y minus 3 upon 4, so g of 4x plus 3 would be equal to 4x plus 3 minus 3 upon 4. Plus 3 and minus 3 will get cancelled and we get 4x upon 4. 4 and 4 will get cancelled and we get x. That is, it is equal to identity element on the function R, where R is a set of all real numbers. So we get g of fx is equal to identity function on R. Now let us find out f of gy. F of gy is equal to f gy. Now this is equal to f of y minus 3 upon 4. Now this is further equal to 4 multiplied by y minus 3 upon 4 plus 3. We know fx is equal to 4x plus 3, so we will substitute for x y minus 3 upon 4. Now on simplifying we get 4y minus 12 plus 12 upon 4. Now this is equal to minus 12 plus 12 will get cancelled. We get 4y upon 4. Now 4 and 4 will get cancelled. We get f4gy is equal to y, which is equal to identity function on R. Now we can see g of x is equal to identity function on R and f o g y is also equal to identity function on R. So therefore, function f is invertible. So we can write this implies f is invertible and g is the inverse of f. So our final answer is f inverse is given by f inverse y. You know we can represent g by f inverse. So f inverse y is equal to y minus 3 upon 4. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you enjoyed the session. Goodbye.